Yeah, now we're talking.
It's the Nature Boy.
And his opponent from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 245 pounds, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair.
I tell you what, when you watch a Nature Boy make an entrance, this is the true definition of a man who owns the spotlight. Come on, Corey, let's do it together.
Woo!
Byron, don't you ever do that again in your life.
The dirtiest player in the game.
The epitome of an all-time great. Never looked better. Where anything can happen right away. Corey, what can we expect?
You're going to see a lot of chaos. It's all about who can control the chaos the best.
Launching. Flash. Oh, sent flying.
Flair gets out of there.
Would you give to someone going into an Extreme Rules match?
But there's one thing these matches have taught us.
Look at it, and here!
This could be it!
Better hold off on the victory parade.
Hit drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
Finds a counter for Flair. Waist lock.
There you go, Cole.
A trampoline connects on the kick. One after another. Heading up, he's thinking big. Up high.
Oh, perfectly timed with the knees.
Oh, an eye rake.
That's not right, but effective.
Nice neck breaker.
Turns it around.
There's the pile driver.
Taking this to the floor. What's he hoping to find down there?
It's like I always say, he who has the sledgehammer has the last laugh.
Disturbing impact. Nature Boy is on the other hand.
Nature forearm. Mat slam
with some attitude.
Face crusher.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Yeah, the physical price of the Extreme Rules stipulation is really starting to show now.
Raw power in play.
Flair's legs are teetering. Might have nothing left.
Great reaction from Ric Flair. Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems. From the top, fails to hit the bullseye.
Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen. Out and
chokes him.
No, all the way up.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Off the submission. Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Taking things to another level, bringing out the ladder like this.
He'll take things into the ring.
That's just cool to watch.
Look at this. Trying to shatter the ankle.
Assailing the joints of the leg.
And Nate didn't see that coming.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
Carefully measured knee drop.
And I think, yeah, oh my goodness, Ric Flair is busted up.
Perched up top. Knee drop. Time he wants. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight up appetite for destruction territory here.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Yeah, this has been a grueling Iron Man match, and you cannot deny that they are feeling it.
Again, the torso is punished. The core of the entire body can dramatically slow your movement down.
Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen.
And this is the visual evidence of all the destruction he's done to him.
Keeled over, trying to find his breath just to tell the ref not to stop this match.
Look at this crowd! It's insanity in here! Bedlam!
That's gonna sting. Close fist connects.
Ooh, tossed with the suplex.
Position to be in right now. Ah, and took too long setting up for that maneuver.
Oh, my goodness.
Flair did his homework.
Submission. Nature Boy setting himself up top.
First up top. Diving knee drop.
Finds a counter for Flair.
Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Outside the ring now.
He's thinking a steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here.
He's got the chair set up. Oh boy, this is not going to be good.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Making that shoulder a priority.
Flair is dialing in. And here comes Nash.
Woo!
Time to style and profile.
Yes, yes, there it is. He taps out. That's going to add to the scoreboard.
Saw that one coming. Oh, and a spine buster crippling. He's heading back to the ring.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Flair to the homework.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Holy, meet the barricade. Set it up. Nice neckbreaker.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Taking this one back to the ring now. Oh, this is gonna be nasty. There's the power into the...
That's gotta do it. That's gotta be it. He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
And listen to this place.
That'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Yeah.
Carefully measured knee drop.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Perched up top.
Oh, misses the mark.
All the way up. Still up. Squatting too, my gosh.
And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries.
He's got his hands on the back. One home run swing could end this match.
He gets out of the way. And the damage is just going to keep on coming. If he can.
And there's the tag.
Now, come on now. The ref has got to get in there and force a break.
Climbing up to the top now.
From the top.
Flair is styling and profiling.
And Flair might even have more in store.
And again.
Great way to win out your opponent.
Systematic attack on that shoulder.
Was ready for that.
He gets him with a good suplex.
What impact! Oh, this is gonna be nasty. There's the power into the.
Is that what it takes to beat Nietzsche?
Like the look in his eyes.
Perched up top.
Diving knee drop.
Off the electric chair, down for the drop.
Flair is really being knocked around here.
Tough spot for Nate.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Oh, this is gonna be nasty. There's the power.
It's gotta end it this time around.
Producing a tremble. Just defenseless as the momentum is against him.
He can't just think of riding this out. He has to get on offense.
Great reaction from Ric Flair.
Flair finally finding an answer to that onslaught.
Maybe Nate has found a new gear to battle back.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Piercing the throat.
Flair is really being knocked around here.
Yeah, Flair needs to reassert himself back into this match.
Catches the leg.
Scoreboard.
Flair scales all the way up top.
From the top.
Elbow drop. Good lord.
Got it. Through the suffering, still gets the win.
Here is your winner, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair.
Just an unbelievable win here. Everything that was thrown at them.
Talk about resilience. Talk about endurance.
Really, talk about